You can count on me. Like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you. Like 4.
Good evening, my beautiful girls. I am back, and I am back with my February Allure Box. Okay. I got the January Allure Box. I got it the other day. And I hope that this is not the same thing. They didn't send me because I got a black pouch this time again. Okay, so let's get on with the opening. Nope, this is not the same thing. Okay, so I'm gonna have to. Wow, my glasses, guys. I'm sorry. Give me one moment. Okay, I'm sorry about that. Okay, as you can see, all my makeup there. God, that is not like I need anymore. But this is from Wonder Beauty. And this is the Mile High Club. And this is the Volumize and Length Mascara. And I really like these mascaras because they're in a tube, and you can get all the product from these little tubes because you could just squeeze them. Okay, I won't open it because I already have one open. I was falling asleep, so I said, let me do this unboxing before I fall asleep. I just did my Dollar Tree haul today. So, made the big Dollar Tree haul today. Okay, so this is from the Brow Gal, Tanya Crooks. Okay, and this is just like a mascara, but for your brows. And this is in the color. Oh. Well, not even with glasses I can see. And this has microfibers. I love it. And then this is brown. Good. So it's a dark brown. And it has microfibers. So that'll be awesome. Then I got from Model Company. A metallic eyeshadow trio. Let's see this. Okay. And this says my Konos. And then nice. And then this is the way you open it. And then these are the colors. It has like a purple shimmer, a pink shimmer, and a brown shimmer. Okay, so that's that. Then I also got from Mamondi. Petal Spas Oil to Foam. And it says flowers rose. Smells like roses. And then this is just the oil to foam. So I can't read those little words. It's a cleansing foam for quick and easy cleansing that gently dissolves makeup with oil and forms to lather with water. Okay, so this is for the face, to wash your face. Okay. Then since we're in the getting to spring, they sent me a flower rose mask, and this one I will be using in a little while. Then they sent me a brush, the eye brush. And this is from the company. Oops. Well, guys, I'm just so tired. I've been up since 7 o'clock this morning on a Saturday. So when I'm tired, I can't hardly see. Okay, and this is from, it has a crown, so I guess it's from Moda. Okay, and the brush is very, very soft. So this is going to go to my collection of brushes. Sorry, guys. And then I got a, this is from Mali, and this is like a rose gold. And this is, let me see. I got the booklet here. It's just that last one. Okay, the Wonder Beauty Mascara retails at $26. Excuse me. The Model Company Metallic Eyeshadow Trio retails at $15. The Moda Metallics Triad Eye Brush retails at $4.99. The Mamond Petal Spot Oil to Foam Cleanser retails at $21. The Mamond Flower Lab Essence Mask retails at $7. The Brow Gel. The Brow Gel retails at $22. And then you could have gotten either a Larizzi Cosmetics Lip Pencil in Bare, a Douche Fierce, a Fine Graphics Pen, which I would have preferred that, or Metallic High Shine Liquid Lipstick in the color, didn't say, because I can't see it, so little, but it's a pretty color. Okay. And that is it for my Allure box for this month. So I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 products, 7 products. I got 7 products in this box. So guys, I hope that if you do receive the Allure box, you get what you really like. And just enjoy the box. Okay, guys? So don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that little bell. And I will see you very, very soon. Bye, guys. And cut her woes away. Cause cover girls don't cry after the face is made. But there's a hope.